Welcome to Sad Games. We're playing as Silka Deer.
Oh god, you have the camera this time. Oh no, it's all gone wrong. I'm so sad. I'm marking shit.
Do it.
Take it.
We decided to pick two very tiny animals.
I'm fucking huge compared to you. I'm the alpha male of this situation. Suck at things that I don't eat anyway. Food. No.
Was there food back there?
Yeah. You're never gonna catch any of those rabbits. Have you ever heard of sneaking?
No. I don't know what sneaking is at all.
We've had people comment like, do you guys know about sneaking in bushes?
Nope, we just don't give a fuck.
We do entire videos where we never do it. And it's actually like an important part of the game, but it's just that it's really hard to coordinate sneakiness with two. Hey, look at the little chicks.
Look at these fucking dumbass animals.
Just the entire concept of like a deer stalking people from the bushes and wiping them out.
Like, hey, I got a present.
Immediately so absurd. Oh god, dogs are here.
Ow, fuck, that one came straight for me.
And dogs happen. It's like a dog. Where'd the dog go? I lost it in the present. Oh!
Damn, he just tried to straight eat you.
Oh, Jesus, you're gonna die.
He just died. He just killed me.
Holy shit, you're dead already.
Holy shit, I died.
Holy shit.
Holy shit, we both just died. Next time on Sad Games, we fucking... Holy shit, we just died! How the fuck did we both just die?
It's because we've been playing it as big, dumb animals where you don't have to think at all. So now that we have to actually think about, like, survival, we just fucking immediately blow it by just like, let's fight everything!
It's God
like,
no, that's damn not- it, Keith, this is why I don't like small animals. Eat your fucking plants. God damn it.
Eat it, you little piece of shit!
Fuck, that irritates me so much! I can't believe that fucking happened.
Yeah, this is gonna involve some running away from stuff in this episode. Backwards dodge. Whoa. Magical deer powers. Sidestep.
What?
Slide to the left.
Slide to the right. Mark this.
Cross.
Oh. Sorry, I had to mark
broke it.
Sorry.
Look at the little Bambi. Little. It's adorable. What a little useless piece of shit. Look at me ranking up and shit. So pro. I headbutt you.
Oh, God. Eat your shrooms. Wow, there's a lot of food for you.
I'm about to be high as fuck. Yeah, this is a playthrough where we hunt rabbits.
Oh my god.
Fuck that rabbit.
You were a dick to rabbits.
Addicted to rabbits? Lol. Oh.
Maybe we can well, it's our mortal enemy, the thing that killed us last time. Oh my god!
That did no damage to it. That did no damage to it. Oh, you do. Wow. See? Carnivores are better than herbivores at the whole stalking thing.
I'm not surprised, Keith.
I didn't do shit damage to it.
Considering this is how we
did
live.
See, it's yeah. Like slow motion buildup for me doing shit to it.
Alright. Okay, who do we unlock?
What the fuck?
There's no unlockable animals.
Defeat the wolf boss.
What?
It says defeat the wolf boss.
Where do you see that?
The same area that it's always in. It's always in the same part of the list.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, there's no unlockable animals this time, so...
I wonder if you unlock the boss with the terrier. I mean, the wolf with the terrier.
No, we can't unlock anything with the silky dog. The silky terrier can't unlock animals.
Oh, it's a DLC character.
Yeah.
Weird.
So, that's our fault.
I don't need no fucking chickens. I don't give a fuck.
Oh, I kind
of do. I look like a monster? I give a fuck. Hey!
I'm sorry.
You asshole. I was moonwalking. Walking on the moon. Are we going to the Shibuya?
Yeah, they want us to go to the station, don't they? Or the woods? I just forgot. Oh, the woods.
So,
fuck.
Why is your go up. Bat... You know that we're already in the station, right?
Are we?
This is Shibuya Station.
Oh, right.
God damn it, Andrew.
Shit. You were fast.
You're wrong about every... Yes, I am. Enjoy.
What the fuck was that? Oh, a rabbit.
Yeah, it's a rabbit. Don't worry about it. It's cool. It's not gonna kill us, maybe. Seriously, though, we have to be super careful in this
We do. We gotta be really careful. And it's this, free... This is going I'm actually, like, kind of... focusing too much. I'm thinking about it. I'm like trying to plan out like fucking what am I gotta
you're actually concerned about your safety and
yeah I don't
it's entirely about survival.
I hate it.
I love how I can run laps around you.
I hate it when you're a weak animal. It fucking irritates me.
I hate it when you play you have to survive in the survival game. I just want to play as 14 bears at once.
That would be awesome.
I'm a greater bear.
Eat your fucking tomatoes.
Are we gonna eat every single thing we see?
You should. So you can increase to be boss, so you can have multiple fucking Silka deer, because you're gonna die eventually.
Oh, Jesus.
Did you just knock a bird out of the sky?
No, but I did a midair dash. Pretty boss. Whose animal's this?
Oh, we'll see.
Ew.
Yeah, like how I got every single mark on the territories in this world, and it's your mates.
Yeah, someone left a comment saying the last person to mark gets their mate. That person was wrong.
Yeah, that clearly. Get so, the fuck out of here, bird. Are you really gonna fight me?
That's one of the difficult things, is that people leave us advice on the videos, but a lot of the times they're really wrong about everything.
What the fuck is this bird doing?
Holy fuck, it's floating.
What? I'm sorry, what?
Nailed it.
It just like, it landed and then had to wait for us to get to its landing position. It was like, I landed on that car, but I gotta wait
shit, toxicity might actually kill us 13 years from now. Quick, before this becomes a problem. Oh, wait.
I'm actually getting hungry.
Escalating a bit. Getting what?
I'm actually getting hungry.
Yeah, you're gonna starve to death. Enjoy.
No, I'm not. I'm not going to starve to death because there's bunnies here. Hey, oh, hey. Animals. Well, let's. Yeah.
That's the only other option.
Wait.
Where are we going?
I'm getting a fucking rabbit, bro. Because there's not gonna be food in this area. Oh, this poor little rabbit.
Yay, one. You got your two clean kills. Got 10 life.
Okay, let's go.
Congratulations.
Let's go watch
buddy.
It. Fuck.
We have a hell of hit points now.
Yeah, I have 65.
Seriously, plus 10 life is actually a great freaking goal reward.
Yeah, it is.
Let's see how much goal reward I get from having babies. Oh, Jesus, I missed it completely. And then she fought. You want to fucking come back?
Christ!
You're not going to accomplish anything up there.
I'll just jerk off alone.
I like how she perfectly followed my path, though, because then she just jumped off, too. And then the
God, there's just an ass off screen.
Is that all I am to you?
Oh.
Just a white piece of tail. Because deer's
have, wow, you have deer, so many tiny... Look at your deer size. They're like the size of a puppy.
I got three more life.
It's so adorable.
They're little puppy sized dogs.
It's so cute.
Look at the puppy sized deer.
Look how big they are.
You're fast. Fuck, you're faster than me. Wow, colors got hella saturated just now, didn't they?
Yeah.
Why is it doing that?
Because the heat. Heat wave.
Weird.
Heat wave makes...
Oh, wow, we're all double image and everything. It looks like the video's just fucked up.
The video just got... Bear with us. The game just kind of herp-derp-derp-derp.
I don't understand how colors work. It looks like we're watching this on just an old fucked up... like your grandma's CRT TV.
Oh, God.
Like, it's not been treated properly and been left on too many channels for too long. It has Fox News permanently burned in the corner.
Oh, please. That is not my grandmother. My grandmother respects herself. She doesn't watch Fox News.
It's a double image of Rachel Maddow.
Jesus Christ. I went to a friend's house and...
Also, that's not Fox News. I'm an idiot.
I know it's not, but just that person. Oh, God, it's toxic now.
That's funny, because fuck you.
I went to a friend's house and her parent... Yeah, it was. It was glowing red. Her parents had one of those old projection
toxic
CRTs.
Is purple, though.
No, the sunburnt toxic. Glows red.
Oh.
Yeah, her dad had like a giant ass old CRT TV. And... Up here.
Oh, no! That's what I get for... just for a moment. Zebras friendly? They're chasing us still! Food. Dancing with myself. Uh-oh. Run. Why are you doing this? Leave. Leave now. Forever hold your penis. Ow, Jesus.
Wow, you're already
there
dead.
There goes somebody. It's not easy being green. Maybe.
Got him.
It's not easy.
Threat's gone.
It's not easy eating green. Well, there goes that guy.
You know what? You know what's one of the things that I don't miss about old TVs?
You will be missed, George.
Oh, you know what? I'll probably eat you.
You don't miss 5,000-pound rear projection screens? Oh, God.
No, I don't I don't miss that physical buttons used to exist on TVs.
What do you mean?
Remember that? Like, there used to actually be buttons on TVs.
Yeah, a lot of them still have buttons.
Yeah, like, my TV doesn't. It's all touch.
Yeah, I don't like that.
And I love it.
I hate running my hand around a TV trying to figure out what part of it does something.
Well, no, you can see it. It's marked.
The problem is that TVs are often in positions where you can't actually see behind them. So being able to feel something is actually really helpful.
No, I meant it's on the front.
Even that's not often true, though.
Mine is.
A lot of tribute TVs are just fucking black faces, and then you're supposed to try to find the buttons that are visible and don't have texture feedback, so I'm like, I don't know how to make this TV do
In things. Any case, the CRT TV that...
It's a wolf. And then it's
Eat that, because the wolf isn't chasing us. She had her dad's...
That's weird, actually.
Yeah, her dad's CRT had,
that
like...
That wolf was so not...
Was old and had, like, the buttons and shit, and, it fucking, it like made me not miss CRT TVs because of how long it takes for them to fucking start up, and it messed up, so it started, it was broken, and it, like, for some reason it was stuck on, just, it kept looping channels, it just kept changing channel, and you couldn't do anything, you couldn't change the input or anything, and so her dad initially was like, well, good job, you broke my TV. I was like, fucking fuck. And so I'm trying to figure it out, and I'm sitting here, I'm like resetting the TV, going through, like, pretending it's like some kind of fault with the TV itself.
It's
just
here.
The fucking button's pushed in.
Is it mine or yours?
It's just like a pushed in button. It's mine.
All right. I think it always is. I think after the first one, I think it just alternates.
I think so too.
Like, it's whoever's the oldest.
Yeah.
It would make sense. That'd be good design, because otherwise it's just gonna fucking die. Because it never gives you a mate.
Well, didn't we have that issue before, though?
Oh, yeah, we did. That was how this started. It was one of our first episodes. Yeah. We couldn't get you someone to fuck. And you were just literally dying of old.
Dying of old. I couldn't find any bitches to fuck, and I was dying of... Oh, fucking Jesus!
This is why we express caution.
Ow! Oh, my God! Stop! Stop! No. Stop. Stop. No.
This is why caution happens.
Hide in the bushes. Hide in the bushes.
This is why we do carefuls. Oh, there's more. It's another wolf.
Ow, fucking it, Jesus!
It found you. No, don't drag me out! Don't drag me out into the pack of
dude,
wolves.
Dude, there are so many fucking wolves. No,
you
did no,
this to me.
No,
where are you
no,
going?
No,
where are you going?
No, I'm not. I can't do anything as a fucking dog. Like, there's nothing to do.
Goodbye forever.
Heal me. Bring me back.
I know, I was getting away. At least we have four.
God damn it. And now I don't have my mate. There
oh
it is.
Oh my God, you do. She's back.
Fucking food. Jesus.
Well, I've only lost one deer. That's why we gotta be careful, Andrew.
God damn it.
You gotta sneak through the bushes.
Well, what are we supposed to do? There's only one place to fuck and there's wolves around it.
You stealth past them. It's not that fucking hard. It really isn't. You're really overreacting.
Can't see them.
Just get in the bushes. And then wait for them to turn around.
What is that even?
That's... Uh-oh. Oh, that's them noticing something else. Go for it. That chick is fucked. Just sneak. Quick before something comes up to us. Oh my God, did you make it?
Yeah. I just jumped on it and pressed circle immediately.
Yeah. The stealth mechanics are actually pretty fun in this game. You just have to reprogram yourself to actually remember that they exist and pay attention to them again. Hello, Bonk.
Oh my God, I'm so tiny.
Holy sh... You are. Are all the wolves gone?
Yeah. All the animals in the area you made in clear out.
Bye-bye, animals. This looks retarded. I love it. Yeah!
Oh, we didn't make it here in time.
Pro deer status. Were we headed to the woods?
Yeah.
Oh, we were.
That was the only thing we failed. God damn it.
Well, I guess we're not getting that two hunger. I think we'll survive. Shibuya Shepherds suburbs. Is that south?
Oh, God. Is it really? That's our next destination?
It's middle of station. So suburbs must be below it, right?
No, station. The suburbs are below or top, aren't they?
No.
No, the fuck. What's the event?
Oh, they're the far south.
Former pets are warring. Yes, let's go. That's the greatest. Oh, that's my favorite event.
We just gotta be careful and watch that map,
oh,
though.
Oh, but we're not fucking giant animal. Now this sucks.
God, you're slow.
The best event.
You're slow and I can't drag you. This is the worst. I'm starving to death. Oh, fuck.
Eat. Oh, fuck. There's no food in this area.
Oh, shit. I guess I just... Should I use an item?
Yeah. No.
Do we even have an item?
No, don't.
What? Portable bed is a thing?
Yeah, you can make
never
a portable bed.
Never seen that before.
Yeah. Just let yourself die. You go to the next one.
Bye, deer. Hello, sheep. A lot of food for a tiny animal.
I can't even kill it. It's too fast.
I'm not even on the screen anymore. Oh, there I am.
Let's get the fuck out of here so you can get some food, Jesus.
Seriously, also you need food.
God damn it.
Both just gonna starve to death. This is becoming a problem, Andrew.
Yeah, it sucks being small animals.
I really miss being able to drag you. My character's so much faster than yours, but we have to move at your speed. Now you're starving. Enjoy.
Oh, god damn it. It's easier for me because I got water.
What's this animal over here? There's an animal next to this plant, though. It might be danger. It might be dangerable, Robinson. No, it's just bunnies. Yom yoms.
Fuck! Are you kidding me? Yeah, some fucking stealth mechanic. Bottle water.
It might have been the me eating was noisy. Oh, Jesus. I didn't even see that pigeon.
Yeah, they didn't see me either.
And then neither will its family.
They won't return for supper tonight. Seriously, these rabbits just have way too much sixth sense.
Well, I'm also scaring them away on accident.
You can't scare them away.
Why not?
Watch. Walk up to them.
What? What?
You're a herbivore. You can't scare them.
I had no idea that they wouldn't react to me at all.
Yeah.
Your mistake.
Holy shit. That rabbit went so far.
You like that?
Wait, what's chasing
us? Something's coming. Oh, it's a rabbit. Fuck it.
Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That rabbit was attacking you.
What? You killed my friend. You'll die.
You killed my father. Prepare to die. You've killed my father. Prepare to die.
What's up, Doc?
Jesus.
Gingivitis? I'ma go this way. Hey, rabbit.
Night-night, motherfucker!
Wow. Holy shit. But you're one scary-ass fucking terrier.
Yeah.
Are we just heading south as fast as possible?
Yeah.
Here we go. Don't step on the debris that makes noise.
Wow, there's no animals nearby.
Oh, yeah.
Get some food.
Dancing with my set. Uh-oh. Yay, I like the part where my toxicity goes down instead of up.
I like the part where I don't die. Slowly, yeah. Forever, and ever, and ever, and
not
ever.
Not having to face my mortality is the best.
Ugh. The expats of Shiba's suburbs...
It's the event we already know about.
...have... move. Fuck!
Well, we still have to go there for our goal anyway.
Yeah, but it's so fun to watch all the, like, crazy
they
nonsense.
They could have destroyed you. Do you really want to fight, like, 500 cats as a terrier?
That's true, I don't want to.
You'd be in serious shit.
God, I want to be a rhino and go there.
The thing you have to watch out for when you're playing as a herbivore is that invisible animals will just lunge out of freaking,
yeah, but you can
bushes.
Dodge.
Yeah, but you just have to be on edge for it.
Wow, you only have two left.
Yeah. Because one of them got eaten and one of them starved to death.
Jesus. Wow.
You were there.
I was there. This is
I don't know why you're surprised by this.
Yeah, I don't know. It's just really sad. You just have less of your friends.
That's the nature of the world.
Attack dogs.
This is how life happens. It's the worst.
It's the circle of
life. Drag
you're
me.
Still here. Still doing it? Oh, shit. I'm hungry.
Yes, you are. Let's go eat a cat.
Because we also haven't seen a fucking animal.
Yeah, this entire area is empty. Hey, 10 life.
Hey.
Now we need to fill it back up so it happens.
Look at you.
Where am I?
I don't know.
There I am. Okay.
Eat some fucking food.
I lost track of my character behind the giant pop-up. And didn't know where it was. And then I just... I'm super bad at keeping track of my character when the camera's not following me.
Does this area even have food? It barely does. Jesus Christ.
There's got to be something to eat, right? I mean, less than earlier, for sure.
God.
What are our goals right now?
Our goals are to mark 5 times and to, what, points? It's calorie
yeah,
amount?
For you.
Yeah, intake a certain amount of calories.
There's water for you, and there's plants for me.
Yeah, I'm mostly just living off of fucking water.
What's that about there's no food? I think there's plenty of food. I like this place very nicely.
Whoop.
Whoop.
The jump height on this animal.
Oh, God. And now we'll never know if there's food here because visibility is down. Thank you.
Double crow kill.
Thank God.
Suck it, world.
Oh,
that was a fucking combo. That was a Halo style, like, double kill. I'll be disappointed if you don't, like, find that soundbite and put it on this. But, and I'll also.
I actually have that soundbite.
I will also not be surprised.
Why did I go?
Oh, no, I'm stuck. Okay, I'm good.
Oh,
fuck.
Yeah, you just fell off.
Bye.
How'd that feel? How'd it feel?
Bye-bye forevers.
God damn it.
That's okay. I can use the mini-map to catch up. I'm actually doing it.
Whoa!
Oh!
Holy
damn it.
Shit. You, like, jumped up here.
I was doing it. I was actually using the map to navigate back up and follow you. But then I teleported. Oh, no. You're starving.
Now it's raining. At least it's not toxic rain.
This place is the worst. Go back to a place that sucks less.
Like where? We just ran through like basically three areas that had no food in them.
Yeah, but now maybe they do now. I mean, that other zone went from... Oh, God. Let's check for food real quick. Also, you're about to die.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like,
I figured check to see if this place has food. Oh, what does have food?
I don't know what that means. I feel like that means there's a bird somewhere.
Somewhere. Somewhere.
A band of hooligan hyenas.
Over the rainbow where you can't reach it. Oh, well, there goes that food. You missed it. We found food at the exact moment you were about to die, and we've missed it.
Was it birds?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Two birds came out of that bush that we ran through.
Fucking...
We didn't get either of them. You don't get to bitch about losing family members.
No, I'm not bitching about losing family members. I'm bitching about how fucking incompetent being a tiny animal is. Because you move so fucking slowly that you can't, like, you know, and anything that appears at you is you have to be...
Fuck you!
Fucking pigs?
I helped. No, I didn't.
What's that up there?
Headbutt that fucking pig. Oh, I just headbutt a bird out of the sky. What? The most badass deer
ever. Oh my god, how much am I getting from this
pig? Oh, I did it again!
Oh god, how many birds are you killing?
I killed two already. Oh, danger.
Yeah, the birds are after you.
Oh, well, fuck the birds. Fuck you, birds.
Come here. The moment you learned it was a bird, you're like, fuck you, bird. Oh my god.
What the fuck are you guys gonna do? Birds can't kill deer. Birds could kill terrier. Predator birds could definitely kill terrier.
I think terrier or predator birds are what kill terriers.
Yeah. That's apparently a thing that can happen. Like, did you have a chihuahua?
Oh, it'll get eaten by hawks.
Yeah, a hawk will just, not even just eat it, but it'll take it away. Like, it'll swoop down and then goodbye chihuahua forever. It just disappears into the sky and you never see it again.
Yeah.
Which is hilarious to me because fuck chihuahuas.
Okay, let's get the fuck out of here.
I'm about to die.
You're dying of toxicity.
Shit.
And hunger.
I'm dying of hunger. I'm dying of nest. I'm dying of right now. I lost track of my... God damn it. I can't even navigate stairs when I'm not the person controlling the camera.
At least
like,
you...
Like, I can't keep check of where I am.
At least you have another family member.
Not anymore.
Well, not anymore, no.
At least I'm stuck off camera.
Hey, it's okay. I only... Oh.
Hey, look. That retriever died for no reason.
Yeah.
Its entire body was wasted. Congratulations, retriever. You will not be missed. Apparently.
Fuck out of here. Holy shit.
Hey, look, it's me. I'm back.
Wait. Oh, shit, you're old. You need to get...
Am I?
Yeah, it says your hunger is lower due to old age.
Oh, well.
Fuck.
You better get me
fucking... Wait, press start. How old are you?
Probably old. We made it immediately.
Oh.
Yeah. My character had sex, like, immediately. Then never again.
I'll mark it. And poison food. God damn it, this is really frustrating when there's just, like, nothing going your way.
Yeah, we have a lot of food to deal with this time. We're both starving constantly, which is weird because we have two different food sources.
You know what? I think that is one of the big problems that Tokyo Jungle has, that it has a really bad balance of food. There's always, like, because the toxicity affects the food, so you get into this loop where it's, like, everywhere you go is toxic.
Oh, okay, it's friendly.
And fucking...
You should probably drink.
Well, yeah, I'm going to, but I didn't want to, like, scare off the bull.
How toxic is it? Are you really going to attack the bull?
Serious?
This was a terrible idea.
Yeah, whatever.
It's gonna kill us.
It's not going to kill you.
Here it comes.
That's
here
fine.
Here comes to
eating.
Kill us.
It's just trying to kill me. It's not trying to kill you.
Maybe? Oh, my God.
What the fuck? That thing
bull angry. That's bullshit. Lols. Lols. Get it? Lols.
Okay, let's get out of here.
If I say lols ironically too much and too loudly, I just sound like an asshole that's doing it on purpose. Hey, you got a costume.
Cutie collar.
Let's go check the people. Oh, it's a horse. We need to find you something to eat. Get the bird. There's a bird over here. Shit.
Damn it.
Oh my god, flying deer.
Fuck.
You're about to die.
Whatever, drink water.
Oh yeah. At least you have a whole animal. A whole family still. I have a whole animal.
Hey, there's some food.
Got the whole animal in our hands. Oh, I'm already a boss, whatever.
Are you?
Yeah.
Oh,
hey!
Shit. Speaking of which,
Let's get an infinite family.
You're about to get a lot of family.
How does 12 kids sound? Let's do it. I got it in me. And these nuts.
Oh, fuck. And these nuts.
You're about to die.
Eh,
have you done the water over here yet?
Yeah, I have.
Ah! did it.
Now it's poison.
Shit, just eat it anyway.
No, because I'm at 94 toxicity.
Oh, shit. You fucked. Oh, you screwed.
But once we sleep, the toxicity will go away.
Does it?
Yeah. It clears the area of all ailments.
Circle button. I did it.
Yeah, that's the only...
Now I'm going to mash her circle button.
Oh.
Yeah, you smacked the vagina with your nose.
Gross. Get the fuck out of here.
The Vlog Brothers have videos where they just graphically describe giraffe sex.
That's nice.
It's concerning. Did you see what my stats were? I didn't notice.
I can't even drink out of this water.
You already did.
No, I...
I think the prompt is for me. You already used that water.
Shit. Well, now I'm dying from toxicity and from fucking hunger.
You said you lied to me. You said toxicity went away. You're lying.
It does. The heat went away. I said it resets the area.
Your stat. I thought you meant your stat goes away.
Oh, no. It resets
so
the area variables.
Four clean kills, change generation one more time. What? Smartphone billboard?
Yeah, I know where it is.
In Dokenzaka?
Yeah, just...
Is it up?
Huh? Yeah. I know where it is. It's fine.
Dokenzaka. Oh, yeah. It's the next area. Okay. Yeah. You played this game so much more than me.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
I don't know where any of the unique items are.
Okay, let's go. Oh, fuck balls. This is
so,
so lame.
You're so slow, and I'm not.
Well, yeah, you are.
Well, now I am, but I won't be as soon as I eat something.
But yeah, as soon as a couple of years pass by, you'll be super quick. So here's the fucking poster right up here.
Jungle 24. Jungle.
Yeah, that's one of the missions at the very end.
Oh yeah, I saw that. One of our late things said go find Jungle 24. I've never found one of those before, but I've only gotten like one before. Like,
Shit.
That's my family, you asshole. The fuck away.
The fuck away. No.
You're about to die.
I'm about to die.
Your hell's gonna die.
Eat some food.
How does it feel to be... You want me to stop and eat food? I feel like we should keep moving for you.
We can, but I'm just saying eat food while you're waiting.
Oh god. I did it. Oh yeah, I can double jump.
Oh my god, what?
I can double jump. Holy shit, the height that I get.
Wow, that's pretty impressive, actually. That's actually really impressive. You're just like, woo! I fly away!
What if I could infinite jump?
You're just like, huh?
Like a fucking Tanuki suit in this game.
Oh, God. Like
the fucking, like, chime sound. Like,
that would be a funny mod.
You just go through
also,
the entire level.
Jesus Christ.
Why are we going back now?
Because I need to get the stupid thing.
Did you see something to eat?
No, I have to... I forgot
to
mark
the territory.
I always forget to mark this one.
And then we lost me.
And I also need a fucking mate.
One
I'm
day I'll
old.
Be on the screen again. There I am.
I don't even know what level I am.
Man.
I assume I'm boss.
I hope so. You're really old. Oh, God. It's disgusting. Get it away.
God damn it. Well, it doesn't matter.
I think it had two heads.
So, I certainly didn't have two heads going on right there.
Oh, and then you die. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now that it matters, you're about to change generation. As long as a wolf doesn't come by and fuck us up.
Cute wolves! It's like, ah!
Oh, no.
God damn it.
Skanky asshole. That's the only two, isn't it?
Oh, is that the only two?
I keep pressing select.
Fuck!
Yep, that's the only two.
God damn it. Fucking Tokyo Jungle
pisses
me off.
Grab the one that's nearby, I guess. I'm so glad that we took the time to make you a boss. So that you could...
Have the same amount of family members.
Fuck at the bottom of the rung.
Sometimes Tokyo Jungle just really fucking irritates me.
Sometimes passing on the family line just isn't worth it. Doesn't need to happen. Yeah, most of the series is a chronicle of the randomized elements of this game just completely fucking us.
Yeah, I know. All right.
What, did you expect it to be fair?
No, I expect it to just be like balance.
Nah.
You know, like most games should
be. Wow, attack plus 10. Nice.
That's what happens when
maybe I'll do actual damage now. Oh wait, that was the generation change.
You need to get some water.
Oh shit, I do.
And some food.
It's all good.
It's all good.
We have an event. Oh well, all we have to do is
kill four more times. Wait,
four kills.
It's an event. Okay, press start.
Hyenas.
Okay.
Oh god. Shit. Oh god.
Yeah, well, let's
go
up.
Yeah, holy shit, Yamanote.
Yeah.
That is nice. I like Yamanote when there's not a thousand lions in it. So never.
There's a shit ton of lions here.
Neither of us actually know any of the words of that song.
We don't need to because we don't sing it very often.
Toddler sounds. We've sung it more than anything else ever on this entire channel.
Well,
that is our single
Shut up.
Oh, God. It turned towards
us. They didn't see us.
It's calling more. We have to leave now. No, you can't split up right now. God damn it, Andrew.
I'm not splitting up. I'm right here.
My entire family. Oh, God. I missed the jump. No. I'm a secret. Oh, God. Oh, God. Where am I? Oh, no. Where am I?
Ow.
I'm fucked.
Ow.
I'm so fucked. Where am I?
We're fucked.
Oh, God. I'm with you now. This is way worse than being lost. I get more when I was off screen. It's probably really hard for them to attack me when I'm double jumping. I just kept mashing the X button, so I was just sailing through the air the whole time. Come at me, bros.
Come here. You fuck.
The whole family just sailing through the
family
air.
Sucks.
I was about to die.
Whatever. You're about to die. Lose one deer from hunger or everything from hyenas.
Like five. Bye bye.
I don't have any family member left, I don't think.
It took so long.
It's just me.
Oh, God, you're right.
Yes.
I like how the wait for those hyenas were so patient. It took so long to wait for them to all leave that we fucking died. Like, a family member died of starvation in the process. Are you really gonna go for it? Oh, Jesus. There you go. There's your clean
kill.
There's your clean kill. At least we still have, like, how many? We still have three more res pills.
That sucks! Fuck this!
This actually could be a really long video. Oh, God.
Oh, my Jesus.
Get ready to run.
Oh, my God. Please don't see us.
This is the worst.
Please don't see us.
Maybe the dead deer faked them out and they left. Because this is a dead deer laying there. Where's the rest of my deer family? Are they all dead?
Yes.
Are you serious? The whole family is dead?
Yes. Hyenas are... Oh,
there's one.
You fuck! Oh, my God! They didn't actually see us. Oh, now they saw us. Well, I'm not gonna
get out. North now. Nolan, north. Go.
What do you want? Shut up, Nolan.
Shut up, Nolan. No one likes you.
No way I got time for your fucking shit right now.
Keep moving. Stop moving slow in grass if I'm not pressing.
They are eating your family as you
They're
run.
They're all alive, though. They're just doing good. I'm gonna mark this. Nah, I did not think through the repercussions of this. Hey.
Hit him in the back.
Fuck. Knocked him on his ass. Let's run now. I'm not even going to try to kill that fucker. You're very close. Where am I? Shit. I thought it was the hyena for a second there.
You're fine, though. Your life's not going down.
Yeah, but I don't
Because you've disappeared. You vanished.
There
you oh, my God.
Oh, my God. I don't want to do this. Yeah, yeah.
Whee!
Oh, fuck. I died. Oh, no, you're about to die. Bye. No! Headbutting hyenas is bad.
Yeah! Yeah!
That's a bad plan. What are those?
Yeah, dear. More of your friends.
Get those ones. Those ones taste better. Kentucky Fried.
Oh, my God, don't jumping. It's so stupid.
Kentucky Fried access deer.
You're just like, woo! Antelope.
Did I do it?
You did. Bring me back. Bring me back and I'll take out that one hyena.
What do we have?
Water? Drink the water.
Should I do it?
Nah.
We have stamina and we have some items. Pretty shitty items though.
Threat taken care of.
I'm proud of you. We're alive.
Go get food. Oh, you're eating food.
That's right here.
Good.
This happens to be food. Oh, God. This food sucks. We need better food now.
What?
That food did, like, nothing to me.
Oh, my God. There are so many.
Wait, am I still old? No. Oh, God. I'm 7 already. How did that much time pass?
I don't even know.
What?
Dude, we spent a lot of years in those hyena.
Yeah, seriously. We just spent, like, 6 years just playing with hyenas. We definitely got to set up the mate around here. I think I have fleas. Oh, Lycaon. Don't just walk. Why would you do that? Why would you just walk straight at it? Are you stupid? Are you the dum-dums?
Hit it.
Ah!
Hit it.
I was trying to. It freaked out.
There we go.
It does no damage. There you go. Did you get him?
Yeah.
Thank God.
Get that giraffe.
No. I opt out of this option?
No.
Oh, I'm starving again, so it's goody.
At least it... Oh, I kind of like that. At least it takes... Oh, jeez. We should put
the, oh, let's Jesus. Avoid all those lion cubs?
Yeah.
And, oh, another Lycaon, please.
Okay, let's avoid it.
Poor Lycaon, please.
Here, water, water.
I'm alive for slightly...
Plants
oh, I no longer have fleas. Cool. There's hey, an axis deer. Go get that one. It's Bambi. Is that Stonehenge? I've never noticed that before, by the way.
Stonehenge in Japan?
There's like a straight up like Stonehenge type thing over here. Can I jump on top?
Oh my god, maybe. Oh my god, maybe you can fly.
It's like those joke online videos of like the flying animals.
Oh, you made it over.
Yeah, I did. Oh my. I just can't see it past. I can't see the actual surface of it past the health bars, so I can't tell when I'm on it.
Silk a deer.
Oh, Tosa.
Silk a deer, the first platformer.
Lucky. Here, I'll mark the territory.
Do it.
We'll watch out for that fucking Tosa. Those guys are scary.
Aww.
We didn't get the four clean kills.
I'm surprised. I thought I got a couple of...
Nah, kills. A lot of them were crits.
Oh, were they?
If I'm in any way involved in the kill, it's not a clean kill.
Let's go up.
Dragging me off the fucking food.
Sorry.
Piece of shit. Hate it when you have camera.
Let's go
selfish.
Up. Let's go up this way.
I'm excited to unlock the entire campaign and actually start playing through them. This is like some neat looking like Metal Gear Solid style stealth mission.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
I'm proud of you.
Shit.
Proud of you,
fuck.
Buddy.
Okay, well, okay.
Mm. Oh, fuck, I fell
down. Okay. Oh, okay, no. No.
I believe I can fly.
How many more pills can we waste on Andrew? Who the fuck knows?
We have three more.
No, we don't. We have two more.
Oh, we do. You're right. We used two to revive me. Oh, yeah. They're all being used on you.
Yeah.
Fucking Sika is a badass. Except for the part where I can't kill anything. But I also don't need to, and I'm super fast, and I can super jump. See? I want to unlock a bunch of herbivore. Oh, Jesus. Stay the fuck away from whatever's down there, unless you can do this. Oh, there we go.
It was a hyena.
Stuck
fuck.
A hyena. That would have been bad. I would have called all buddies.
Punch your own friend in the face.
I just shoved the hoof up his ass.
Oh my god. Oh, it's an axis deer.
Yeah, I know. That's where they have spots.
I
can't reach it. Where is it? No. I just kicked him.
Now it's mad at you.
I don't give a fuck. They're axis deer. What are they going to do?
Kick you?
Yeah, probably. This one over here is probably going to try to take me out.
Watch, does a crit. Kills you.
You fronting, motherfucker? You fronting? I'll show you fronting. Oh, do I have fleas? Shit.
It did not pay attention to the...
I don't care how much fleas you have. Let's not have fucking itching moments in the middle of the fight.
I like how it just didn't pay attention to the predator that was in front of it.
Yeah, the actual predator. Well, concerned about... Well, I did kill its friend.
It was just like... Vengeance shall be mine!
I mean, that was proved to be more of a credible threat. There's so much food right here. Jesus Christ. Am I boss yet? I should be boss like right... Aw, oh, damn it. There was more bite. The biggest barrier for me right now of unlocking more animals is that I have to play as...
What the fuck? Holy shit!
Deuces!
I took 30 seconds to fucking look at my phone and a lion from the shadows! Jesus Christ!
Stalker lion hops on screen and pulls some fucking like Kamehameha shit right in your face.
Holy shit!
Holy shit! Oh, this is toxic. Fuck! It's toxic. It became toxic midway through me.
Go the other way. Yeah, go that way.
That scared the fuck
out of me.
Oh
my god! What?
That was midway through a sentence, you son of a bitch. Holy shit!
Dude, I was just eating a pig and then like.
Let me get out of this place. This place sucks.
Welcome to Poison and Lions.
This place is literally the... Oh, no. Don't kill my family. All three dots are still there. It's the only way I can tell.
Oh, God. What if you start seeing them disappear slowly?
Oh,
one
no.
by one. Hey, present.
I hope it's presently another
hey, food.
Family member. Oh, fuck you guys.
Oh,
lion cubs.
Yay,
discount
food.
That food. That's right. The whole family is here. This is not how you stealth through this area.
Wow. I'm surprised they're not eating your family.
I am stealthing incorrectly right now. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
It's a good thing I'm like the fastest thing alive. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
That was like a tire breaking like spike strip of fucking, lions.
Flew over
before it becomes people. It's gonna kill me actually. I should get out of here. Oh no, I don't even, should I eat? Oh my god.
Run the other way!
Oh, I got my own hammer.
Oh my god.
I need food. I can show you the world. Ow, ow.
Oh my okay. god. This is...
Welcome back, Andrew.
What the fuck?
Hey, Andrew. Share.
Wow, what? The screen fucked
Share
out.
Share the pain. I know it did. Oh god. No! I need to keep moving.
Sorry, go.
Why did I do this?
Go. Let's bounce out of this shit.
I realized too late that meant I forfeited fucking screen control to you.
Shit, bro! How fast can you run?
Oh god, I ran directly into a wolf. This is a terrible strategy. We're just running indefinitely. We just aggro more stuff every time. Every time we escape something,
wow.
we aggro something
this
else.
This is like, this is how humans weren't made. It's because a wolf showed up. Look at this chimp running with
hey,
us.
Hey, chimps. Oh, no. Did you really get one?
It's easier for them. That little...
Yeah! Oh,
okay.
Deuces!
We should just split up.
Why won't they kill the... I can't split up. We share a screen. You're trying to get me killed.
Yes.
Bushes.
It's kind of hard to do bushes when there's... Yeah, no.
Ah, no!
Ah, no! Ah!
Fuck that guy.
Your pathetic little slap to the face.
It worked. Suck it. This is a terrible strategy. Is my whole family dead yet?
Yes.
Oh, goddammit.
It's just you and me.
This is
and we're gonna die of hunger.
This is all your fault. I'm blaming you because you're a dumbass terrier.
You brought me back to life!
It's all your fault. It's all your fault. You're starving now. Enjoy. Enjoy dying slowly. Oh no. Oh no. You son of a bitch. God damn it. There's also a plant up there behind me. I'll never reach it.
There's a plant here.
Is there?
Oh my god, there is.
Oh, Jesus, camera, chill. The camera just fucking teleports after you, and it's like, I don't even know where my screen is now. You see me eating the food, and we get pet close.
Okay. There's more
meat. Get more food for me.
Yeah.
Because I'm going to outlive you.
Probably.
Because you have the lifespan of a fucking terrier.
Which is probably coming up soon. Yep.
Are you dying?
10 years is my limit.
I thought it was 15 years for most animals in this game. Or all of them, even.
Oh, maybe. I don't know.
I think 15 years is where you start dying. Of old age.
Well, you started dying at 14.
What?
At 14, it said you were old.
I think it was just warning me.
No, you were... Your hunger was blinking like it is now. Because you're old. Press start. Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm 15 years old.
Yeah. I was gonna say, your hunger starts blinking when you're too old.
Ah.
Just like my hunger's blinking, because I'm too old.
What have I even accomplished in my life? I just ran from hyenas and lions the entire time. I don't think I've even eaten enough to become... What rank am I?
Fuck.
Am I a boss? Okay, I'm a boss. We just need to claim a territory.
Can't even fucking go anywhere!
I just need to claim a territory before I die. Where am I? Where are we? Oh, we're in the park.
Yeah, we're still in the park.
Okay, let's claim shit.
God damn it, now it's poisonous up here.
It's fine. Let's go piss on some shit so we can fuck people in the... Oh, Jesus Christ. Hi! Don't run towards it. What are you, crazy? What are you doing? Oh my god, you have terrible plans. That is like the anti-plan. You want to fucking move? Holy shit, that's not going to kill it, by the way.
I was trying to aggro it, but that didn't work.
Oh my god.
And I died of hunger.
Yeah, and you died of hunger. I don't think we're going to accomplish much more in this playthrough, Andrew. Because I'm going to die of old age. I don't know, maybe I can get some nice little like stealth fucking going on. Just gotta lower that caution there.
I believe in you, Keith.
Yeah, look, that's the bed.
You can do it. I can't do it. I have very little confidence in my abilities.
Lion, go through the bush. Oh, is it chasing someone else? Where's the lion going? Let's quietly piss over here. Let's see, I need to... Hunger gauge. There we go. Doing good. Hunger gauge and toxicity from the pet food. I can do this. Also, we have another pill.
Oh.
I'm just going to try to fuck first. I think I'm gonna try to prolong
the
use.
Oh, you didn't bring it back. Okay, yeah, just.
Yeah, I'm just gonna try to prolong it. See if I can go fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Let's just say that word as many times as possible.
Counter!
I'm an uncreative commentator. Except for all the part where people seem to like me for some reason on my channel. I don't know.
What are you doing?
What?
Like, what are you doing?
I just don't know if I'm coming up to something. I'm just being cautious.
It should show you on the thing, shouldn't it?
Not always. Only if you detect them.
Ah.
A lot of the same rules apply for them as us.
Ah.
Like, you can walk up to a bush and a fucking, like, Labrador will just dash out of, like, basically, like, spawn out of it and just dash you and instant kill you. And it was not on the, and it was not
what
on the map.
Fuck?
That was me pressing the wrong button.
And you're about to die of toxicity.
You're about to die of your mom. Don't worry, I believe in me.
And you have one more territory to go.
Yep.
What, are you gonna bring me back so I can die the moment before you die?
Does this reduce toxicity? Oh, no, but it brings my food back.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, it did. Okay.
But you're too old, so you're also just dying slowly of hunger.
Don't worry. Oh, Jesus, went the wrong way.
Yeah, you gotta go up.
I can make this work if you just
oh, God,
believe.
Bears.
I can make it happen and things. Please don't aggro on me, Mr. Bear. Okay, what do we got? The skanky bitch is right over there.
You only got one place to mate, and it's on
guess
the other side of the park.
Eat something.
Get that water. No,
oh,
water.
Maximum hunger garage.
Yeah, but that doesn't refill.
Yeah,
you
I'm saying like we should. That should
do
be
it now.
We use.
It still affects me.
Does
too.
It?
Yeah.
Let's find out. Nope.
Oh. Okay. Whatever. Now you have 15 instead of not 15.
Please be a good hoe. You're a good hoe. You're good enough.
You're good.
I'm not going to check this. I just don't have time to check the other one. I'm just happy it wasn't a black heart. I'm stressing a bit. I need to look at the map. Okay, let's go down. This has a really unusual layout. I've spent probably less time in this zone than any other zone in the game besides the underground one. So I just don't know the layout by heart at all.
Huh.
Hey, bitch. Suck it. I've survived 40 years. More like 19. Oh my god.
Jesus. Fuck
I
already.
I'm the oldest thing that's ever been and
just,
ever will
yeah,
be.
Yeah, just have sex already. There we go. Whoa.
She's a fast little bitch, isn't she?
She just teleported. She's like, I'm ready for this ass fucking.
This is probably statutory. Because I'm over 18 and she's not.
What? What? Are you claiming that she's like underage because you're 19?
Yeah.
Jesus.
I'm over 18. Come on, that joke works. Oh, you fucker, I revived you. Get off the phone. Get off the phone, we can't move.
It's fine.
Don't use your goddamn phone, we're flying.
I didn't expect to be revived yet, or at all,
I
ever.
Told you I was going to revive you, I did it.
Let's go,
now
where are we going?
Get you a baby. How old are you?
Fucking like...
I don't know if you start over or not.
I'm 11.
God, you're 11. I wonder, did your age pause, or did it keep going?
it keeps going.
Oh god, you kept aging when you were dead?
Yeah.
That's horrible.
Yep.
You like skipped years of your life.
Because when you are respawned back, it responds back at the time
it's
that
like
you respawn.
It's like you're in a doggy coma.
Doggy coma?
Because you got older while you weren't around.
Oh.
It's funny because it's sad.
It's what?
It's funny because it's not funny.
I think
funny
those are
at
two
all.
Conflicting emotions.
It's funny because it's sad. I've never been here before. Ever.
Yeah, we have.
No, we haven't.
Yeah, we have.
I don't think so. Yeah. Is this the same cave system?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, it is. Okay. But this is a subway, right?
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever been here.
I think we before. Came this way.
I don't think so.
Maybe.
Maybe. I don't know.
Fuck it. Oh, shit. Before comes people.
It's still fucking weird to see. Is that an... Oh, it's a porcupine.
Ha! No humans for you.
Nailed it. Hey, deer. Uh-oh. Is it going to shoot it? Is it going to shoot needles at us?
That'd be dumb as fuck. I would actually be willing to unlock a porcupine if it shot needles.
Sewage? Does it make me toxic? Oh, I didn't get to find out. Oh, it
yeah.
does.
Yeah, it does.
It does. That's funny. I'm terrible at being alive. Hey, it's an animal. You should eat it. You're not going
to
go for it?
No, I want to get this fucking...
I want to fuck your
I'm
fuck.
I'm so tiny.
I want to not die of old age.
Jesus, I have 57 hunger now, by the way. Oh, gator.
He didn't notice me.
What the Gator's dumb.
Gator's dumb.
We're also small. I wonder if that means we make less noise.
We probably do.
I don't know if there's levels of noise in this game besides noise and not noise. Oh, shit, wolves. Oh, is it chasing the other animal?
I think so.
Is it going to fall in the hole?
I don't know.
Oh, I didn't even know that was a path.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've never seen any of this before, by the way.
My god, how did gators just hang out in pink water?
Gross. I don't know, must be high on,
Wow, really?
Must be like, high... Must be
I guess
high.
I'm so old they don't want to eat me.
Water must be high potassium. Well, they're aggroing on someone else. Can we even go anywhere down here?
No, I just realized we can't.
What are you trying to do?
My bad.
I'm just asking you what you're trying to do.
I'm trying to mark territories.
Bye. Holy shit, you barely make that jump. Oh, look.
Oh, shit.
A great item to get if you want to redo that entire area. Oh, magazine's permanent buff, isn't it?
Yeah.
Do it. Permanent buff of... Wait, what? Oh, it's probably a lore item.
No, it's not.
Oh, it doesn't?
It's just clears all status ailments and heals you completely for every bar.
Huh.
For certain magazines. Some magazines give...
Okay. I don't think I've ever seen a magazine before. I've seen articles, of course, that give you new entries in the lore.
Or data chips, or whatever.
Yeah. And that's how you find out all the dark secrets behind the game.
Are we just invisible to animals right now?
I'm not questioning it. Are you not going to eat anything?
Oh, yeah, I probably should. I'll eat the sleeping bunny.
You fucking die?
What did you get for sleeping on the job?
I mean, it's less of a concern to me because I have, like, infinite stamina, but, you know. I mean, my hunger bar is holy shit.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not hungry. Look how slow it's going down.
You have more hunger than I do. You have 57.
I have, like, twice as much as you.
Yeah.
I do. I have more than twice as much hunger as you. I think I got plus 10 from... Was it plus 10? I don't know. I got some from that item, and I think I also got some from getting older. Might as well eat, though, I guess.
Yeah.
I mean, I still have to... Jesus, this is my first time eating since I was born. Did you see that? I started at zero. Holy shit. Oh, boars, those are hostile. And here they come. Oh, look, all my food. That's why the boars are here. They only want you.
Yeah, they only want me. Boars don't like predators. They don't care about you because they can't eat you.
They won't aggro on me at all?
Yeah, most...
Oh, my God. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Most of the time...
Oh. Hello.
Most of the time, if... They most... Ow.
Oh, they're hungry, angry. This is you don't get to come back again, so by the way.
Yeah, most animals that can't eat you won't... Fuck!
You gotta be careful about that grass. You just drag me up. Oh, God damn
it.
Oh,
my God.
Down.
That pig was crazy.
Go around the grass. It's easier.
Okay.
Fail everything. Jesus. We're back. We just stopped succeeding at things midway through this video.
Yeah.
Probably around the third time you died.
Probably.
Oh, no, you've only died twice. Oh, no, you have died. You did die three times.
Yeah.
You've died.
All the pills have been used on
you. Right. You've been every death. We roll out, right?
Yeah.
Got it. I'm pretty good at sneaking deer, apparently.
I have, like, no other way of getting out of here.
I don't know. I guess I'm just going to follow
you. And I'm dying of hunger.
I'm just going to watch you run in circles for a while, I guess.
And I'm dead.
Goodbye forever. I'm going to eat this. Oh, I can't.
God damn it.
Let's go say nice. I'm going to say hi to the nice boars. Hey, boars. You guys are nice. Thanks for letting me eat all your food. No big deal. I'm just a pothead raiding your fridge. Mine. Oh, those ones are all gone. What does this area look like? Just one big underground cave. Yeah, that's a separate area altogether.
God damn it.
This actually is a different area.
No.
See? Over there, we've been to Yogi Park Underover.
We also went to the sewer.
No.
Yeah,
we
started in the sewer before.
Did we?
Yeah.
What's our challenge list?
We failed.
Oh, we don't have new ones yet.
Yeah.
We have to wait a year.
Yep, we failed them all.
Am I old enough to try to mate, I guess? 5? I don't know. Might as well.
God.
At least you get stat points, even if you are underage.
Fuck.
I'm just gonna go upstairs.
How long are we gonna keep doing this?
I'm gonna go upstairs where it's easy. What do you mean, how long?
I think we've been doing this for an hour now.
I don't think so.
I think so.
Maybe. It's actually 46 years?
Yeah.
That's pretty good for us.
Yeah.
Oh, God, it's toxic out here. I'm going back in. Put me back in!
It's toxic in there, too.
Is it?
Oh.
No, it's not.
I guess
how,
not
how are you gonna get toxic rain underground?
It usually just makes the area toxic.
So,
because it's a sewer, so all the toxic comes down and then makes
the wrong map. Is this a new map now? Okay, so where am I?
You want to go down?
I have to go. Yeah, I have to go down to find all the flags. Might as well just level up. Might as well do as many generations as possible for new stat points, I guess.
Yep. Sucks you don't have any missions.
Man,
it'd really help if like you had an objective, like oh you can unlock this character if you do this.
We might have new objectives now. Yeah, we do. 4,000 calories, change generation twice, should we get a station?
Yeah, but you don't have any fucking kill this animal or take over this territory and gain new animal.
Yeah.
That's what I was hoping
for. Oh, I thought you were just talking about, like,
no, not just objectives in general.
Oh, what's in here? Jesus. Whatever it is, it's not a happy. Oh.
That's a lot of Tosas. You better go that way. Go that way.
That's not a way. It's a dead end.
Oh, you're right. Shit.
Look at the fucking map.
Up there. Up there.
Oh! Oh my god! That's a lot of fucking panthers.
I've
go
never,
on the side. Go on the side.
Never seen panthers before in this
and
game.
And one of your family members wanted to kill itself.
Did it? Oh my god. Oh my god! My family.
I would jump into those bushes and be very quiet about it.
Holy shit.
Wow.
I am a boss.
Wow the fuck.
Holy shit, I'm already boss, by the way.
Yeah. I would fall into those bushes quietly and quietly move yourself to the other bushes. Go. Okay. I'll get over to the other bushes. Because that panther gets you.
You just got an earthquake? Oh, there's a little back path down there.
It's not an earthquake, actually. It's the ground opening up.
What?
For dinosaurs.
What?
And other stuff.
I've never lived for 50 years in this game, I don't think.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, you're welcome.
Toxicity. Dude, yeah. Being able to... I think the previous... The videos where we lasted a long time, I don't think we were even doing particularly well. I think we just lasted a long time because we had so many revive pills.
Yeah.
Those significantly increase your playthrough length. Like, this is a long... This is gonna be a long fucking video.
It is.
Especially compared to the part where we died in 1 minute last time.
God.
Are you gonna put that in?
Oh, yeah,
something?
I will.
Just edit out a lot of the in between, because that... It takes way too long to start up again.
Pretty much.
But holy shit, we died so fast! And then this time we didn't. We also both died, which meant that we couldn't even res. Oh.
Well.
I can now. Fuck no.
Headbutt it. I think it'd be good. I think it'll work out.
Bam.
Oh, shit.
Oh! It really opens up faster than me!
It's gone. It doesn't care about you. But you just... Fuck.
Fuck me in the ass.
And Keith will die because everything wants him new. Oh my god!
That one was staring straight at me. Worst case scenario was...
Oh!
No!
No!
I don't know what I was trying
to do. Go! Whoa, what the fuck was that air jump, man?
Go, Nimpon, my first time in Japan. I did it. All I did was kill. See that? So that's why the whole live bait family member thing works.
Yeah!
Because I just got the fuck away from that. Pet food, stamina, portable bed. That portable bed might come in handy if it keeps getting any more hostile around here.
Well, you can only sleep or mate. So unless...
Yeah, what I'm saying, like, when I get my...
When you get your mate, it might be easier to mate instead of going all the way back to a nest.
Like, going through... If I have to go through panthers and wolves to get to my fucking bed...
Yeah.
Oh, it's just porcupines, thank god. Hey, buddies.
And a wolf! No.
Jesus. And piggies. Oh.
And a dog.
It's a beagle.
Oh, kill this last time.
Oh! That's not a beagle anymore.
That was some circle of life shit. You see that?
It
was
like. Circle of life.
It was like a beagle killing a fucking pig, and then a crocodile came up and killed the beagle. It was like, well, there's a chain of progression here.
Oh, it's like the underwater scene of Phantom Menace.
Yeah.
We're like. There's always the bigger fish.
Thanks, fucking Ben.
Was that pretty good?
I think that was Ben Kenobi, yeah.
No, that was that's Qui-Gon.
Or was that Qui-Gon?
Yeah, Qui-Gon's like, there's always a bigger fish. Fucking Liam Neeson. That's a terrible movie, but half of it's burned in my brain forever.
Because
I first saw it when I was 9, and then I saw it 12 more times that year, probably.
God,
just kept watching it the whole time I was a child.
It's still just a thing.
It's like Warriors of Virtue and Phantom Menace were like my favorite movies when I was a little kid.
It still doesn't hit me that there's so many A-list actors that were in the Phantom Menace.
Because it was Star Wars.
But that's weird! Because the original 3 didn't have any fucking famous people.
Yeah, but then it had like 30 years to be famous, and then everyone wants to be in Star Wars.
No, I know, but it's just
especially
weird to me.
If you look exactly like the actor that played Obi-Wan. Which is what's true about...
That's a sad... Oh, just people.
Monkeys aren't hostile,
no.
Are they?
No.
They're pretty chill.
They don't eat meat.
I know, but they might just be angry.
No, I told you, anything that can't eat you won't attack you usually. Unless you attack it first.
Oh, thank God, it's just a gazelle. Can I fuck that?
They
always say if you want to do well in the world, you gotta fuck up, right?
Yeah. Oh, maybe that's why.
Holy shit. Best luck ever?
Set a bed. Who gives a fuck? Where's set it? A bed.
Oh my.
Yeah, set
fuck
a fucking
that.
Bed.
I'm not walking all the way over there. There we go.
What?
New generation. Sika deer 6.
Jesus.
You're doing pretty good.
Go.
What do we got? What's my stats? Tell me my stats!
Go!
Where am I trying to go anyway? What should I try to do?
Gotta go all the way to the very end and get up.
Yeah, that's the only direction I can really go in, I guess.
I'm so baby!
Look at me. I have 57. 64 health.
I really like that you can actually re... 74 stamina. You could reuse the area when you use a bed. You can remark all the territory if you use a bed. Because you don't actually
double jump, bitch!
You don't actually use the nest.
It's just a trail of double jumping deer. It looks so dumb.
I have so many fucking deer. Look how many deer you have, dude.
We look like, yeah. I have 4.
It's no, good. You have more than that.
Well, I mean, I have 4 following me.
You have 5 following me.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Do deer have way more siblings or something?
No. Boss gives you 5.
Oh. Did not know that. I thought it was less. Is it less for her?
Yes.
For carnivores?
No. Everybody gets 5.
Oh.
The boss mate gives you 5. Here? I think the lower...
Could use a present. Why isn't this game trying to butter me up?
It hasn't given us any story progression missions.
No. Nah. Well, we knew that from the beginning, though.
What?
That we weren't going to get any.
You don't get any in multiplayer?
No, I mean, we knew that from the moment we looked at the missions at the very beginning.
No, I meant like...
Oh! Bye forever.
You gotta go up.
I think I should just
have a... This video's gotta end eventually, Keith.
I don't know. I think I should just be a long line of sewer deer.
I got, like, shit to do.
I can just live here forever.
I have other...
Well, it has to end eventually, because at year 100, the entire world turns into...
I'm not gonna wait till year 100.
Watch me.
Because I don't want a two-hour video.
That would be impressive, actually.
I don't want to edit a two-hour video.
Dude, can you imagine the audience retention?
0.
No, it'd be great. If we actually survived for 2 hours in one of these videos, that might be our most viewed video ever.
Why? Because someone wants to watch the end actually take place?
Not only could you title it like, this is the end of the game. Like, we actually made it. Oh my fucking god, it's every carnivore fighting at once. What is the event? Is there an event here?
Nope.
I'm in the suburbs? I didn't even know that. At least I'm only 2.
A very thorough Lyakon appeared in Yamato line? What does that mean?
That's very specific, isn't it?
He's like just searching for something. Ooh.
That's our best item? The antenna?
Yeah.
Oh, and the guard dog hat. They give you... Jesus, 20 attack? Suck it.
Did you watch the previous episode?
No, I don't watch our videos.
You didn't watch the previous episode, you fuck?
Oh, the part you changed?
Yeah.
Yeah, I watched that.
So you watched that panda thing I did?
Yeah. Yeah, I know about that.
Oh, okay, good.
I just don't sit there and watch... That's not what I thought I was looking like at all.
Oh, God. That's... Okay.
That's the best stats that I saw on items.
I didn't think you were going to watch.
Yeah, I saw the part you wanted me to show.
Okay, good.
No, I don't sit here and watch the entire Tokyo Jungle video every week. Oh, my God, these hyenas are huge! Why are...
Oh!
How about you only eat each other?
Or that cow.
Eat that sleeping cow. It's way easier than me. Even though I look
and
like... Even though I look
goodbye
like
to the rest of your family. Oh.
Oh, fuck you. I need to find a building to jump on. Oh, my God.
No. Oh. Eat that food. Eat the food. I need not anymore. Never mind.
I'm moving on a bit.
That was bad. That was a good idea. Stay there. How'd you like your panda
my
funeral?
My entire family dead? Are they stunned? They got birdies on them. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fuck you.
There goes your family, by the way. Eat that.
Why not?
How did you like your panda funeral?
That was funny, yeah. It's a little long, but still.
It was not, yeah. Good, yeah. I was gonna cut it down a little bit, but then.
Damn, is anyone left?
No.
Wow. Only the one with the
You certainly came up in the worst area.
Yeah. The only survivor was the one with the impeccable taste. Oh my god, I just watched my family die. That's not what I thought was about to happen.
Well then.
That timing. I just came down to see him get chomped. That was impressive timing.
And now right Keith there. Goes on a vicious rampage.
Are these worth less food than ever or what? Oh god, there's so many animals over there fighting. Where the fuck am I even going to try to go?
You're fucked.
I should just, oh god, there's so much food here, but it's also full of evil.
Yeah!
I feel like I should move on. Oh, the next area sucks. Shibuya Station's usually pretty good, right?
Yeah.
A very thorough Lycaon. I love that.
I don't know what that means.
I might try to make it to Shibuya Station since I have so much Hunger Gauge anyway.
Yeah.
This place is the most hazardous thing that's ever hazarded the lives. Hi, Lycaon.
And now it's toxic.
I need to get myself to just have the patience to try to unlock more, like unlock all the herbivores. Because I actually like playing herbivores a lot.
Really?
Yeah, I enjoy the stealth mechanics of this game, and I enjoy like going around hunting after. Oh, Jesus. Hunting after the. Oh, he's getting up. Bye! Oh, Jesus, they're faster than me! This is the worst!
Oh, God! Oh, God!
Kill the other! Oh! That's what I get for running!
You're chugging the game!
Oh, he saw me. Actually, he might have not seen me. I keep forgetting that they do that Outlast thing where they just...
Oh,
Jesus. Is everything after me?
Yep.
I always forget that this game does the...
Where they're slowing down?
It's because they're running out of stamina. I wouldn't know anything about that.
So good to hear. Leaves.
Well, whatever. A little toxicity doesn't hurt anybody. Except for Sisnova Down.
Of our city.
Just do that joke forever without context. God. And also the inappropriate usage of everything in it.
It's better than Terracotta Pie.
I don't think I can outrun that.
And I don't think he cares about you.
I have to. They're carnivores.
You say that and all of a sudden like...
Yeah, seriously. It'd be like getting hunted by the Flash. Like, the secret is that you never find out. It's just over.
Being hunted by the Flash.
Can you imagine that? No, you can't, because you wouldn't ever know. It's just over immediately.
Where are you going? Food. Are you trying to get out of here?
It's foodsies.
Just get out of here.
What? Foodies.
Just get out of here.
Platforming the wrong way. I'm safe up here, though. I just food.
You're prolonging this video is killing me.
What? What am I prolonging? I'm just surviving. I'm just getting food and navigating the environment and then progressing towards breeding and everything. Like, there's no... I'm doing nothing to prolong the video besides not suiciding.
It's the fact that we somehow... You're managing to survive past an hour is killing me.
Whatever. It's what people want. It makes up for the last video where we died super fast. Hey, lion. I mean, tiger and bear, mamai.
Oh, mamai.
Did it stop being toxic when I come up here? No. It's not. Am I a boss yet? I haven't been paying attention. What did I just succeed at? I wasn't even paying... Oh, I am a... Jesus Christ, a deer is just immediately boss status. You notice that?
Yeah.
Gotta eat to reduce the toxicity before it becomes toxic itself. I sure look like a boss. Look at this. You gotta be a scary motherfucker to pull off an outfit like this.
Yeah, where are you gonna go?
Shit!
Oh my god, you're fucked!
That cheetah's fucking up that beagle is what's happening.
Oh, that's good.
I like how the cheetah seems to only care about other carnivores, apparently.
Oh, get out of here while you have the chance.
Yeah, I just wanted to I was dropping the percentage to zero before moving on. Oh my god. Okay, it wasn't actually chasing me, it was just dodging the, it's a fucking panther, and it's...
Wow.
This is scary.
This is scary.
I've never seen this before. I've never lived this long, so I've never seen the world get taken over by big cats.
Well, you're also, you know, a weak animal.
I know, but I've never seen...
If you're a predator
I've literally never seen a fucking... I've never seen a panther before in this game.
Oh, if you were a predator...
I've seen a tiger like twice. Usually it's like an army of fucking...
I think 60s or 70s is when dinosaurs show up.
Oh, God. Well, I'm about to find out if that's true. Should I try to kill it?
No, fuck that. You'll die.
Do you think I can mark it secretly?
What does that mean?
Without getting noticed. What do you think secretly means?
Fucking
dog. No. Can I mark the dog secret? Fuck, I passed a flag. And Andrew's leaving me alone to comment alone. I will never let him get away with one of these. Every time he leaves, I always announce it. I have to police him. Like, did you spend 2 seconds? Like, every time he spends 2 seconds on a phone or leaving the room, I'm like, I have to announce this loudly to make myself sound better than him. I am the better Let's Player. I'm gonna die now. Cheetah's gonna kill me. That cheetah fucked up. Oh, that's why I didn't notice this marking spot. I didn't notice this spot. Oh, please be a good one. I don't want to go all the way over there. What are you? Oh, you're a skanky hoe! You're hell a skank! And I don't got no food lives. Shit, is someone aggroed on me? I can't tell. I heard a noise. Oh, oh, and this is where I die. And it's over. Goodbye. Goodbye forever. That thing.
He just
walks in and sees this incredibly, possibly large panther eating a tiny ass deer.
Jesus.
Fuck. Sorry. I had it. I
successfully marked the area and there was two deer. And the one that I saw next to me was skanky. So I tried to go for the other one. And then.
Failed.
Moving a little bit to left obliterated me.
What? Failed successfully.
Animal rate times 0.4. What does that mean?
Times 0.4 is in like.
Do we get a shitty multiplier for our choice
for
animals?
For dying and chosen animals.
Oh,
and stuff like that.
Oh yeah, maybe yeah.
Yeah.
But fuck it. I don't care how the score system works. Next time on Sad Games, the video won't be 80 minutes long because we'll probably die really fast.